annually.
And we're presenting the Beast Vines Ever app.
He was naming them. He kind of spelled it wrong. It's supposed to be the Best Vines Ever, but it's the Beast Vines Evar.
Evar,
okay.
Alright, so it's basically an app where you can pop it open and you can look at a bunch of different vines from top viners and also jerky animals.
Animals
that are being jerks. Yes. They're pretty hilarious.
Yeah.
The target audience is probably just anyone who wants to look at vines and jerky animals.
And jerky animals.
Yes. And the pros are that it's really quick. You can just kind of pop it up and look at vines. You don't search anything.
Cons.
And the cons are that there's YouTube, which is pretty easy also.
And the competitors
is YouTube, most likely. And the reason this one's better is because you have to search things in YouTube. And in the Beast Vines Ever, you could just hit it and you get all your vines. Evar.
The Beast Vines Evar.
And you get all the vines you want, and jerky animals too. So.
Well, like only the best vines, but yeah.
Only the best vines. Only the Beast Vines.
The Beast Vines Evar.
The Beast Vines Evar.